Vielleicht kann Surfen einen Tropfen Lebensfreude nach Afghanistan bringen.
It's a dream come true for me to come on this project and help Afri find waves where he's from, in his home country of Afghanistan. To see him travel the world and surf ocean coastlines is the same connection that we have, all surfers have. But for him to go home now and find waves, that's something truly special.
It would be nice if you can go a little bit slow.
Yeah, like this is sketchy stuff.
That second one has a face.
Honestly, we will be totally fucked. They were totally disappointed. They wanted us to go surf again, surf again, surf again.
Hey, they were actually asking me, are you guys coming again?
Yeah, facing a lot of challenges.